Hey guys, this is not a sponsored advert in any way. Feel free to ask me what you want to ask me about DOU restaurant. This is just my personal opinion I decided to share. Thank you very much.
Hey guys, it's been a minute. I have really not been too well since December 2020 is in the picture. Anytime there is unwell, 2020 is there. So today I summoned the courage, I gathered all the strength in the world to come and hang out at DOU restaurant. I would give you guys impression on DOU and everything that transpires. Yeah, this is my face mask. Sorry, let me. Yeah, it's my face mask. And yeah, I'm here.
What do you want to eat? Do you eat the wings?
Wings. I hope you have subscribed at this point, huh? Please, if you have not subscribed, kindly subscribe so I will be here for you guys. Anyways, this is their menu, like, it's so bulky. I think the price ranges are so fair. They're just on the average, not too expensive and not too cheap. That's my own opinion, again. Upstairs. Yeah, for the first impression, I think I like the place, and I'm taking tea and chicken wings. Their menu seems to look like a book, like it's plenty. Me, I'm never ordering anything. I'm just going to talk to the waiter to give me something. It's the end of the year, it's 28th December, and there we are, hanging out. I feel so strange hanging out because I've been sick for some time, so going out, I've developed a bad phobia for leaving my house, not just going out, leaving the confines of my house. So today I decided, oh yeah, I'm going to go out and hang out. Ladies, do you get guys tell you let's hang out? Then when you ask, like, where do you want us to go, say my house. Is that hangout or hanging? Anyways, Nigerian guys are very peculiar to with doing such things. They are going to be like, let's hang out. And you'll be looking forward to hanging out, and maybe you're lucky because me, I like to act, so I will know what to wear. I say, let's just chill in my place. Chill, bow, like, sorry, I have a house. I have plenty of food. I have movies in my own house. This tea has mint leaf in it, lemon, honey. The chicken wings are so nice as well. On an average, from a scale of 1 to 10, I'll give them 7. So I'm done eating my chips and wings. I usually take fries and wings in almost everywhere I go because it's really filling and satisfying, and it's easy to make. So I'm done with DOU restaurant. The inside of the restaurant is very pretty, but unfortunately I can't film the inside because there are people in it.
So this was the upstairs.
There's somewhere upstairs as well. It's a place I would recommend for you to come and have a chill, like, just hang out with casual friends. But the only problem I have with this place is the outdoor is so noisy. Like, it's just by the road, so it's very, very noisy. Let me stand up and show you what it looks like.
It's not really showing, but it's very, very, very noisy. I think from the video you can hear noises from everywhere. Waiters are cool, friendly, nice. Most of them are guys. I've not seen a lady yet. And yeah, it's a wrap from DOU. Hangout was nice. You need to see what I'm wearing. I think I'll do a video separately. This jumpsuit has a slit. The slit right up here, but I, as the Nigerian girl that I am, I told Obioma to cover the slit so I could wear it on this. Like this, so it won't just be for party. And it's actually a tube jumpsuit. It has something here, something like sexy on both sides.
Bye.
Okay, so this aquarium. And they are VIP. Oh my god, this is a VIP lounge. Oh, this is so fun. Oh, the place is beautiful. Much is true. I didn't feel like say I didn't do the things I do.